Announcing a new and improved quality control workflow for your Catalyst DX chemistry analyzer. No more paper quality control logs. View your QC results and QC reference intervals side by side on the IDEXX VetLab Station report. The new workflow simplifies entering information into the IDEXX VetLab Station, and monthly quality control ensures your analyzer is providing accurate and reliable results. Important! You must initiate the QC workflow through your IDEXX VetLab Station, which is not a practice management system, in order for the reference intervals to print. Note: QC should only be run after the analyzer's internal components have been cleaned successfully. To perform the new QC procedure, tap Instruments on the IDEXX VetLab Station home screen. Tap the Catalyst DX Analyzer tab. Tap Quality Control. Tap the quality control lot number you are using and tap Run QC. Tap the QC information in the pending list on the Catalyst DX Analyzer home screen, and then tap Load. Follow the Catalyst DX Analyzer on-screen instructions. Load a Catalyst DX Analyzer sample cup containing 300 microliters of properly prepared vetrol control fluid into the sample drawer. Load Light 4 clips, QC clips, or individual slides. Tap Run. Once the results are complete, you can view the results using the following methods. Tap View in the View Results message to access the Records Test Results screen. Tap the QC Run in the Recent Test Results list on the IDEXX VetLab Station home screen, and then tap View. Tap Records. Ensure the only Show Quality Control Results checkbox is selected, and select the QC Run you want to view. Tap View Records. Tap the desired test result, and then tap View Results. For more information about the Catalyst DX Chemistry Analyzer, please visit IDEXX.com/CatalystDX.